For all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrongs that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through, through it all.
You were my strength when I was weak. You were my voice when I couldn't speak. You were my hurt when I couldn't see. You saw the best there was in me, lifted me up. You gave me faith, 'cause you believe I'm everything I am, because you love me. You've been my inspiration, through the love you are the truth. My world is a better place because you.
Diamond, you've had many amazing moments on that stage, but you've never had a moment like that, baby.
Thank you.
Unless I'm dead wrong, we're going to be hearing your name for many, many years. You are the truth.
Thank you.
This song is like already, it means a lot to me. It reminds me of, like, my family, my sisters, so I totally related. And the fact that you just gave your heart and soul into it, like, I'm blown away.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I've got to tell you, Diamond, you are both fearless and incredible. And you sound... which is incredible, and this applies to a couple of the girls in this competition. You're 13 years old. I mean, you're singing better than 30-year-olds, 40-year-olds we've worked with on these competitions. And what I loved about that performance, I believed every single word of that lyric.
Thank you so much.
I thought it was amazing. Really amazing.
The story you told me about your mother just broke my heart, just the way you sang the song. It was really beautiful, sweetie.
Thank you so much.
You literally gave me chills. And I saw your mom is hysterically crying. You made Demi cry. How do you feel that your performance was that powerful?
I feel awesome. And I just want to tell my mom that I love her so much and thank you for everything.
I'm sure your mom's very appreciative and thankful for you. And Diamond, you were also, might I add, the cutest chubby little baby. I saw the pictures right there. It's all right, I was a fat baby too.